advanced technology to improve the precision in table tennis. Nowadays, there are more and more advanced technology used in table tennis. These technologies will help the coaches and the players to improve faster. The AI technology to analyze the video of the table tennis matches. The smart racket with the integrated trip to measure the swing velocity. And today I want to present you the FastPong. What is FastPong? The FastPong training system is made up of a grid of 8 squares that can light up. This visual stimulus motivates the players to focus on the placement and the accuracy of the table tennis shots. Is this training tool necessary? Yes, of course, this training tool is good to improve the consistency and the placement of your shots. Remember, in table tennis, the placement is very important just after the power and the speed of your shot. You will win more with the good and smart placement of your table tennis strokes. Where is FastPong based? FastPong is a high-tech company based in Seoul, Korea. I have discussed this with Amir Kamandi, the founder of FastPong. My name is Amir and I was a national table tennis player and table tennis researcher in Seoul, South Korea. I was working on a project to check the effect of visual stimuli training on neural connectivity of the brain in a complex movement like table tennis. I found visual stimuli training improved the decision-making, reaction time, and accuracy of players remarkably. Then now I made a group of young researchers in Seoul, and after 3 years of R&D and so much effort, blood, sweat, and tears, we could eventually make the first interactive table tennis training system with real-time data analytics on phone. That and we are going to make it available for the public by April. Do the pro players use FastPong? Yes. Currently, only a few high-performance places are using the system, like Samsung team coach Yu Nanggu and also Jose Huk.
For advanced training, choose FastPong.
The main problem of FastPong, it is a very good product. with the smartphone connection, LED and analysis. It could be used by amateur players or professional coaches to motivate the players and to improve the accuracy of the table tennis shots. The only problem that I found is that the products are expensive. FastPong Table Tennis Training System FP01 will cost you 2.9 million Korean won. It is about $2,000. Well, if the money is not your problem, then why not? It is a very good training tool. I think this is the first and the best training tool at this moment for this purpose. The product is shipped worldwide. Promotion code. If you want to buy the product, you can get the promotion code. The details of the program are, we are going to have the specific promotion for the audience. If they use the code PingSunday on the website, then you will receive 20% off and free worldwide shipping, free back and free 100 balls.